Gotta say another thing just while I'm at it. I don't want to watch, this is just me, sorry, hate, blame me all you want, I don't want to watch LeBron's kid play every single high school game on television. Turn the channel, click. And I'll tell you another thing, I saw some kid tonight announced he's going to Gonzaga, the number six player in the country going to Gonzaga, and I don't know who he is either, and I don't care. And I don't want to see the, you know, the press conference of the high school kid going to Gonzaga. Like, I got better things to do with my time. I got to tell you, I was watching Hall and the Hoyas. I'm watching the Rockets. I'm watching the Knicks. I'm watching the Capitals game. I'm watching, you know, games that matter. I hate to tell you. It just bothers me. Anybody, does that bother you at all? They're showing every one of those kids high school games, like meaningless high school basketball games because he's LeBron's kid and Wade's kid. I just think it's painful. Like, what are you doing to us? I don't want to do that. And it's on ESPN, no doubt, no less. Is it not? It was on the Deuce or whatever, right? Like, are you kidding me? The high school kids have taken over television? Why don't they show any other high schools, ever? They just show him. I mean, it is annoying. Is it not? It's like, it's almost like they gave him, it's like Notre Dame having NBC. They've given LeBron's son his own network cable television package. Is it not what's happening? That is what's happening.